Well, hello and welcome, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls from around the world. I think it's almost 5. It's pretty dark. I tried to set the setting so you could at least see a little bit of the snow. I'm going to do a quick prayer call. I'm taking Betty out to go bison, and figured it'd be a good chance to catch up with you guys and give you all a couple updates. It's my birthday tomorrow. Happy birthday, Timmy. Not really a big deal, but, well, at least the day isn't a big deal to me, but I think I'm going to be 37, so it's kind of exciting. I had some setbacks with my laptop, getting it up and running, so I've got some projects on hold until I get that bad boy rolling on all cylinders, but in the time being, I've been working on steaming a little bit, doing some posts, mostly my photography, and it's been really, really rewarding, actually. I've kind of told y'all I've enjoyed taking pictures and getting into the nature and stuff, and over there, Steam, it's kind of like Reddit meets Facebook, kind of-ish. It's like a blog site. But they do reward the content creators. And it's really interesting because it's connected to cryptocurrency. And I'm going to be starting a crypto corner. I think I'm going to do some tutorials on how to sign up with Steam, how to get involved and going if you want to create content, or how to participate in the curation process, which is another way to benefit without having to know or understand a whole lot about it. But I'm still learning myself, and this is an opportunity for us all to learn together and possibly benefit financially from it. So definitely skeptical of cryptocurrencies, and anything having to do with economics is never a sure bet. So getting informed is the first step. So I see a lot of people arguing against it out of ignorance or being opposed to potential possibilities and options. And most of the arguments I've heard are coming from places of ignorance. So I want to get informed before I make any decisions or take any unnecessary risks. But it's definitely something that's grown my interest. And I'll say this, right, and I'll get off of the topic because I know not everybody's interested in it, but the Steam back dollars, I started out Steam with zero, just signed up like everybody does and did a little here, a little there. Haven't really been too, you know, full steam ahead kind of on it, but it has been rewarding just to, you know, have a couple of my posts get kind of big. For me, anything is big. So anyways, I started out with zero. And everybody's information on there's, how do I say it? Well, it's private, but it's also public. So if you wanted to click on my wallet, you could go to the link I provided on my homepage or my about information. You could go click on my wallet and see how much is actually in there. So there's some things are not hidden at all, which I really like that transparency and openness. But your privacy is protected, so you can be assured in that. Unless you compromise it yourself, which we'll go into later when I get into details about it. But let's just say I started out with zero, and from just posting a little here and a little there, my wallet's gone up. Half of it in internal value and half of it that's external that I could trade for actual real money. I know a lot of people think this stuff is not real money and blah, blah, blah. Well, since I got involved, every dollar that's in my wallet, it's worth 10 United States dollars right now. So at first I thought, oh, it's a penny here, a penny there. Anything bigger than zero is good. But what I noticed here is there's been a big increase in value, and it might not last forever. It could be growing, a growth spurt, so to speak. But regardless, right now, for every one Steam dollar I have in my wallet, it's worth 10 American dollars if I were to trade it on for its current market value. To go from zero to a number, and then you multiply that number times 10. I'm not great at math, guys. I'm not a rocket scientist, but that makes sense to me. Literally, sense, right? So this is an opportunity I've been trying to talk about a little here and there, but I don't really know how to share it because it's kind of complicated. But I think we overcomplicate it, to be honest. So I'm going to try to find a simple way to explain it, and through tutorial videos help out those that are interested, get involved and participate, because I've got a feeling it's only going to go up from here. So we'll see how that goes. But that's a very interesting opportunity for us all. And it's As I explain it, I think some of y'all will begin to see how revolutionary some of these ideas and applications are. So, I'll quit going on my tirade about it, but I'm real excited. I'm real excited, and I want to share what little I've come to know, help save you some time and trouble, if I can. I'd like to help catch you guys up to speed a little bit quicker. So I know there's been a couple individuals I've talked about going over some of the details with individually, but it might be easier to just go over it on a tutorial video or something like that where everybody can check it out. And you can pause it or rewind it or go at your own pace. But I thought about in a live stream, maybe do some screen sharing and walk you around the platform, show you what's what, explain it in the best way I know how or can. And just go from there. So if you've got just think about all the posts that you've had on Facebook, if you have one. How long has it taken you maybe sometimes to type something up or to put some pictures together, or maybe a more thoughtful post, kind of like a blog where you have something, opinion, editorial or something like that to say. How many times have you put a lot of hard work and maybe some research and just you put everything into it and you go share it and you get a bunch of likes, but no one really ever says anything? Or, you know, maybe they saw it, maybe they didn't. Here, people will actually respond to what you put out, and it might take a little while to get some traction. But if you have some old family photos, if you used to take photographs just for fun, if you dabble around in art, if you have any kind of interest, there's a big homesteading community on there, science, education, economics, you name it. And somebody's into it there, and there's probably a group of people that are into it. So I think it's time to bring prayer call over there. And I've been waiting for a live stream option through this same kind of platform. And they just released their first alpha test on one. So there's a lot of things coming together. And I'm trying to stay ahead of the curve, but I want you guys to be ahead with me. So Heavenly Father, we just thank you for this time. And we thank you for this opportunity to come to you in prayer and to be thankful in our spirits and in our minds and in our hearts. This is a difficult time of year for many people, and I just pray for your presence to be in all of our lives. God, I pray that you lift up those that are alone for this winter holiday. Please just be with us in this time and comfort us and give us the companionship that we need from our loving God, who's also our Father in heaven. Father, we just praise you and we worship you for all that you are and all that you do. And we love you with all of our hearts, our minds, and our souls. And we just continue to ask for your protection and your mercy and your blessings in our lives. And Father, we just lift all these things up to you. God, if anybody has any needs, I agree with them in the name of Jesus. And for two or more come in his name, if we ask the Father, if it's his will, it'll be done. So we just thank you for the opportunity with that great authority and power. We're able to ask these things and in faith and confidence receive them. So Father, we just all receive your grace, your love, and your mercy right now. And in Jesus Christ's mighty name we pray. Amen. Alright guys, I'll see you guys probably this weekend. We'll try and get a live stream in. So you guys stay warm and I'll see y'all later. Love you guys. Take care. God bless and keep you all. Bye.